for some reason is open. I want to know why this road is closed. Too bad for the bumps. Otherwise it would be an interesting road to use for different kind of things. Oh, that one was nasty. That one is fixed. I must say, riding across Rotterdam makes my filtering way more aggressive. My riding style more aggressive, but my filtering also. Which gives me some footage that might be a bit aggressive to watch.